welcome to the Circuit de Barcelona Catalunya for the Spanish Grand Prix. Over the next few minutes, the teams will be heading out onto this classic Formula One track for what we're expecting to be a very hectic practice session. Beside me to take you through free practice today is a man with 3 decades of racing experience under his belt. It is, of course, Anthony Davidson. Thanks for joining us today, Ant. And tell me, where should we be focusing our attention today?
I think we need to be looking across the entire field to see how far these cars are able to push a single set of tyres. While everyone will be trying different setups and running with different fuel loads, if you're attentive enough, you can definitely pick out trends for each type of tyre compound, which will give us a rough idea of how long the drivers are able to stay out there during a stint in the race.
Qualifying session is about to start here at the Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya, and what a cracker of a session we're expecting it to be.
Now then, Anthony Davidson, you're not getting any younger, but you have been involved in your fair share of qualifying sessions in an illustrious 30-year career. How do you deal with the pressure when you have that one chance to deliver a perfect lap?
It's not so much about dealing with the pressure, it's more about how you approach the risk and just how much of it are you willing to take. You're constantly balancing the car on the edge of grip from braking, cornering and traction. And over the course of a lap, it's easy to get that balance wrong. And that's why achieving the perfect lap is almost impossible. As you say, I've been doing this 30 years now, and it never gets any easier.
We don't think you'll have any trouble getting into the next session, so don't push too hard.
What does the Spanish Grand Prix have in store for us today, I wonder? I hope we see some tight wheel-to-wheel action down the main straight, circa Mansell and Senna way back in 91, or maybe we'll have a more strategic race here on a track where overtaking can be difficult. The Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya then, a high-speed 2.89-mile circuit which demands an efficient downforce package and bravery on the part of the driver, especially through the blind right of Turn 9, which we might just see taken flat this weekend. So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's qualifying session with a look at the starting grid. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, and P2 goes to Daniel Ricciardo, a strong showing from the Australian. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Raikkonen, Valtteri Bottas, and Hülkenberg, Magnussen, Van Dorn, Ocon, and Roman Grosjean. Gasly, Sainz, Sergio Perez, James, they've taken a grid penalty, Leclerc, Ericsson, Sergei Sirotkin, and Lance Stroll, Vettel, and Brendan Hartley rounds off the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
System checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. its box this lap. 3 seconds.
amazing performance out there. You must be really happy. Things look close between you and your rival for a bit, but you came out on top, didn't you? It's safe to say you're smashing everyone's expectations, isn't it? You were cutting your way through the field during the race. Great! Well, that's everything.
Excellent result today. Finishes like that will look good on your contract reviews. On to the next one. We've received invitations to new historic events. You'll be able to choose whether or not to participate before the end of this weekend.
Head on with that car.